bombers are setting up for their attack runs. Primary clock is sequence offline. We need to reactivate the uplink. Air support is on its way.
Calling all squadrons! Feeder support lifted!
Yeah. miles from Blythe. We'll start down. One wire line, we'll see that. Lots of walleye fishing in the range here. That sounds all right. Not a big fan of fishing, but I'm sure it turns out okay. Close enough. So we're going to then hit, push that button in, push the button in. So we push the button in, it's going to put us into an advantage to set up. The plane's going to nose itself down initially to about 1,000 feet per minute or so, pull the throttles back, try to keep itself here in the middle. As we cross our top of descent, we're going to see a purple marker.
Imperial fighters closing. Cut them apart. Make a hole for our transport ships coming off world.
Challenger 1 Phoenix here, I say yes.
At Mach 0.58240 indicated.
Oh boy.
Okay, just curious, is there a reason you're only doing 240 knots?
Fuel economy.
Ah, Jesus.
Oh, okay. Do you recall what true airspeed you filed?
I believe I filed 290 at a cruise.
No.
Okay.
No!
Just for the future there, the filed airspeed is going to be true airspeed that you would file, not the indicated.
Right.
He's going to make me have to slow down here. Okay, got our vertical path.
Challenger 1-10 is hearing. Splinter 280 and contact Albuquerque Center 128.45.
I am relic here for 5 months. $25 for 5 months. What a true relationship this has turned out to be. Cheers, thank you. So, I am relic. Thank you very much for your support, sir. Cheers, my friend. $25 is a cheap relationship. That's good. I provide vaguely amusing. Restrictions will be open.
Relax, I'll get you there.
So, skull 2-0 knots, we're going to control ourselves down once we get a skull. We'll be right back. Vague entertainment.
Their Lambda shuttle made it out.
Am I doing an ILS landing? I don't know. It depends what we're assigned. It's Phoenix, so it's either way we're going to tune in an ILS. We may fly a visual approach, but we will tune in an ILS. Up on Skull. I'm going to pull the speed button out. We're going to go to 280 knots.